Mission Force One, connect and protect. I work for the Tomorrowland Transit Authority, the TTA. The TTA is good. Our mission is to connect the universe. Nemesis Systems is not so good. Their mission is to control the universe. And they're stealing everything the TTA has built. So it's a good thing we're here. Mission Force One, let's get the job done! Okay, team. Nemesis Systems sent a robot called the Mountain Crusher to this planet.
Let me guess, to crush mountains?
Bingo. It's leveling the ground so they can build factories. But it's about to crush a mountain that has Groks hibernating inside.
What are Groks? They're huge alien birds, and they're so cute.
Our mission, stop that Mountain Crusher.
Got it!
Beyond huge!
But doesn't it care that mountain might have creatures living inside?
Crushing mountains is all it's programmed to do. It doesn't think for itself.
In that case, we better move fast.
Everyone, use your grappling tethers to pull him back.
Activating tethers!
I have an idea. Murph, take over piloting. If we can't stop it from the outside, I'm going inside. Flash shield, go! Takes care of one leg. Laser stop, go! Bullseye!
Activate pulse rays.
Activating!
Knock it back again.
That ought to do it.
Powering down.
Ha! That's mission accomplished, everyone. Yes! Mission Force One,
over and out.
Tap or click for more Disney Junior videos. And don't forget, you can watch Disney Junior exclusively on OSN.